Welcome to the product presentation of the MM500 control. The first mixer mill that allows to monitor and control the temperature during a grinding process. The temperature range that is considered covers an area from minus 100 to plus 100 degrees Celsius, which is a unique feature within the market of high-energy laboratory ball mills. For cooling down or heating up the samples, the grinding jars are simply placed on top of these two thermal plates. The internal fluid system is hermetically closed and ensures a comfortable and safe operation. For cooling and heating purposes, the mill must be connected to an external tempering device. There are two options. If connected to a cryostat, to a chiller or to the water tap, the temperature of the thermal plates is determined by the temperature of the thermal fluid. As a second option, the cooling can also be realized with liquid nitrogen. In this case, the MM500 control is extended with the innovative Retsch cryoPad. The cryoPad technology controls the flow of liquid nitrogen and herewith the temperature of the thermal plates. Thanks to its electronic PID system, it is possible for the first time ever to select a specific cooling temperature within a wide range while using liquid nitrogen. If you want to learn more about the MM500 control, please have a look at the application video or visit our website.